So I learned a few things. Number one, you press B underwater, you go faster. That's very handy. Just a little difficult to control. But it's fine. Secondly, I learned I can butt stomp these. Special thanks to my friend Victor for showing me how to do that. Otherwise, I wouldn't have known. Anyway, I'm pretty much back to where I was before. Welcome back to my Banjo-Kazooie playthrough. And let me just remind you that I've never played this before, so I'm going to make some stupid fucking mistakes. Oh shit! That wasn't fair. At least it gives me some health back. My friend told me that there's a Mumbo token in one of these things. Oh sweet, jigsaw puzzle. I'll take it. And then when you get all the tokens, you get a special thing. What the heck? Extra life! Cool! Look out for me. I have an extra life. That's pretty cool. Oh, another puzzle piece. Oh sweet, all you need is one more. So where's the last Mumbo token? It wasn't in any of those things. Is there like a way I could, yeah, like that? Oh, how do I get to that? Oh well. Still have 4 tokens. You just passed your best note score, yeah! All I need is 9 more. Damn, where's that last token, though? Where's the fucking exit, first of all? There it is. Token. I don't know where it is. Tell me why I'm asking why where it is. Maybe it has to do with the bowl? Maybe? I don't fucking know. Oh, maybe it's underwater. With our newfound swimming ability, we'll not find it, apparently. Oh well. Oh, not cool, man. I just wanted to get by you. Somewhere maybe that I missed. Nope. Damn, what the fuck is it? I think that's all I need to progress, that stupid fucking token. I'm using the internet, hold on. Found it.
Hey, come.
Alright, let's go back up to what's his face's hut. Or was it again up here? Yep. Alright, dude, wake up. Do things for me.
Banjo has ability to against Skeletal Skull. Press B, C, magic. Magic! And I'm an ant. Oh, magic for you change back. You come back when ready. Termite. Okay, we're going to the termite mound, because apparently it's a termite, not an ant. Ah, there it is. Y'all ever seen a termite mound? Those can get ridiculous. Like, this mound isn't far off from the real thing. Oh, what? Okay, alright, that's cool. Oh, Jesus, that's disorienting. But hey, we're up here now, yay! Hey, where did you get those shorts? I want them. No, go away, fuck you. I can't attack. Oh, bullshit. Why can't I attack you? Go away, no one likes you. Aw, damn, come on now. Here we go. Ah! Oh, there's another one. He wants my shorts. Give me that cool backpack or else. Oh, he wants a backpack. Nope. No extra life. I'll take that. And the final jigsaw puzzle piece. Yay! Nice little jingle there. Oh, I'm missing three music notes. No, we're not leaving until we get them. Though, I wonder. Are there other places in the level where I could use this termite form, or just this termite mound? Let's find out! Oh man, I'm tired. That's why, if I'm not talking too much, that's why. I'm tired as shit. Let's see. Nope. Didn't miss any on these platforms. Nope, yes I did! Right there! Nice! You found all 100 notes on this world. Well done. Yeah! This world's done, then. Let's go back up to the little dude up here and turn back to normal. Turn it back, asshole. Done and done. Well, there's no more need to return here whatsoever. We will abandon this world and all who inhabit it. Because they have served our purpose. Ah, that camera changed though. Wow, your best note score for this world is now 100. Oh, where'd you come from, dude? Go away. You open a world door, Maddie's escape in Rome once more. Oh snap, that's kinda stupid. Do I press B? How do I activate this? Let's stop. Oh, it's Bubbles Mountain. Sorry, I said I'm tired. Forgive me for acting stupid. Okay, where to next? What's up here? Nothing, apparently. Alright. Oh, I could use a little climb-a-climb ability thing that we got with Kazumi. Yay! This is a note door sealed by Grand 2 with one of our powerful magical spells. Open it up, jam jars. It's not that simple to open it. You must collect musical notes from the worlds. How many do we need? The number on the door is the strength of the spell. The combined total of all your best note scores from the worlds must be at least this to break Grandpa's magic. So, we have 100, which means we get this door, I presume. Using the magic of the stars, this door slowly opens. That door was easy, you got past. Unfortunately, you're first. And last. Because I like to rhyme, have you noticed? Gosh, she has pictures of her face everywhere. Fucking narcissistic bastard. Go away. What's in here? God, the hub world is a level of its own. I just want to go to a new world. New level. That's so much to ask. I'm not going to drop down there, might I? Drop down there in the world to... Here we go, eggs. I'm going to get them. Treasure chest? How do I get in? How do I open it? Come on, there has to be like a pirate level here. Here we go! Yeah! No! Fuck. Filthy bed gives me a rash. I never wash. I save my cash. Why would you tell me that? Why is this vital information for me? When she knows how. Oh, so she doesn't know how to fly yet. That's what these feathers are for. So, no pirate level here. That's kind of lame. I want to find a new level. Fine, we'll go underwater to find a new level. Here we go. I love the music changes, man. It's freaking awesome. Here we go. How do we activate that? Oh, that needs a lot. Click Clockwood. That needs a lot of puzzle pieces. I don't think I have enough yet. Mumbo thing. Who are you? Hello there, young ones. I'm Bryntilda, Bryntilda's nicer sister. I've crept down here to help you defeat the old hag. It's about time she's taught a lesson. Now, all I've got to discuss these secrets, and I can tell you three of them every time you find me. Remember them well, young ones, as they will help you avoid a fiery fate. Press B if you'd like to hear them. Okay, tell me. her nickname was Cauldron Butt. At which school? Oh no! Cauldron Butt. I also know that putrid parrot puke is her favorite smell. The old hag's favorite color is gruesome green. Well, thank you for those useless pieces of information. I have to find a new world to go to, though. I didn't know it was going to be this complicated. So what's this over here? Is this a ramp? Oh, it's a secret! It's an extra life! I'll take that. Let's grab these eggs. Okay, come on. There has to be a level here around here somewhere. How do I get back up? Climb these things? Okay. I go back down here, I guess. Time to explore. Find the next fucking level. Here we go. That took long enough. To remove pieces that you have already put down, press the down C button. Once the picture is complete, all pieces are stuck there permanently. Oh, the treasure chest opened! Neat! Aha, there's the pyro level. Okay. So I gotta go down into the treasure chest for the pyro level. Luckily, we've already been there. So we know where it is. Stop rhyming to me at random, you little shit. Here we go. There will be two new moves for you to find. Stop talking, you pirate. Oh, fuck you. Jesus. Well, I'm liking this. But you know what? I'm tired. I need to take a nap. So, that'll be all for now, my friends. Catch y'all next time.